What up guys, your boy Lawai, and today I am fully loaded up on my way to Houston, as I am today going to Insomnia 58. Yes guys, I have missed the first like 2 days, and it's currently like what, 1 o'clock, 1:30. By the time I get there, it's gonna be around 4 o'clock, maybe 5 even. So I'm gonna miss today as well pretty much, but I'm only going for tomorrow solely. But I thought, you know what, I'll come over just one night. Yeah, so as I said, it's 1:30 right now. I am on my way to Houston Station, and then from there, we're on our way to Birmingham. So without further ado guys, hope you enjoyed this vlog, and yeah, let's get underway. Right, so I got my tickets. There's like half an hour to my train, so I'm just gonna chill for a bit and wait for my train, I guess. So I'm not long to my train, to be honest, so I'm gonna stop some Starbucks because I am a basic white bitch. And yeah, I'm actually gonna go into the platform right now. Is it me or the lifestyle?
Tip tronic, baby, and I know that it's ironic because I'm floating, but I'm hoping that you're on it. Cause you're 100 true. We can make the town red if I put you in them shoes. If you legit, baby, then I'll be there.
Right, so literally just landed, and I'm already doing some fucking shopping for these bitches.
Room service.
Lawai!
What are you saying?
What's up guys, we're touchdown insomnia.
Sharky's in bed. Where's AJ at?
He's in fucking insomnia.
Right, so we just freshened up, changed some shoes. Chunks is in the back, looking kind of fly still. The trim and that. Anyways, we're on the way to the NEC for the first time for me actually. So yeah, I'm gonna check everything out, and I'll catch you guys when we touched down, so yeah.
Why are them?
Obviously, out here with the gang. With the gang. Squad. I couldn't get Vizzy because he literally just left. But if you're watching this, nice to see you again, bro. I hope to see you soon. So, we just finished from movie. It was pretty good. Go watch it if you can. War Dogs. It's out now.
Okay, I'm saying 60%. 60%. It was decent. It was a good film.
60%.
Yeah, yeah.
You rate it like that? I say 6 out of 10.
Oh, 6 out of 10.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey. Yo.
AJ, man.
AJ,
fuck it up.
Oh.
Let me out.
Right guys, so this is the end of the first day. I'm not gonna do an outro yet because I'm gonna vlog next day, so yeah, see you next day. Right, so what up guys, it's day 2 in insomnia for me, day 4 for them, day 2 for me. Last night was actually pretty cool, not gonna lie. We're on our way to the NEC again. Today's the last day. We're gonna enter the FIFA tournament, hopefully win some cash. You know, fuck this, I'm gonna try, even though I'm like the worst person on FIFA. But yeah, we'll see how it goes, I guess. So we're pretty fucking late to the tournament, apparently. I think it starts at 11:30. So it's 12:30 now. We're pretty late. We got signed in already, but we need to get there ASAP.
I beg you for that one.
Awesome. I don't know if you can tell, probably can't, but I just got seriously smacked up in FIFA, man. I got sucker punched 5-0 twice, so I'm definitely out of the tournament. So that's the end of my expectations, my high hopes, that's all dead. But nevertheless, we're gonna go meet the rest of the mandem now. I think we're gonna have some munch because it's currently nearly 2 o'clock, it's 1:45, and I have not even had breakfast yet. Right here, so we all got smacked out of the tournament, even he got smacked out of bros. But yeah, I guess we're gonna just like call it a day for now. Well, not for now, we're gonna call it a day, period. Like, it's gonna be the last time I see Insomnia for a while, actually, so I don't know. But yeah, we're just gonna go have some munch now, probably Nando's, and we're probably gonna go watch a movie. So
go on, keep going.
I don't know what to say.
What were you going to say?
Can you say your statement about this day, Nicholas?
About what?
This day, how did you find this day?
Today's been good. It's been a good day. Without Luai though, it would have been terrible.
Yeah.
Like, Luai has made the day. But this guy,
hi.
What's got to say for yourself?
I'm a good guy.
Hi. You're a good guy.
I don't know what to say.
Do you want to get in on his vlog?
I'd like to get in the vlog.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Mike Bates, tournament admin at Insomnia, so.
Yeah, sick. There we go.
So we're on the way to Nando's now. Shout out to him. If you ever come to Insomnia, make sure you go to check him out in the FIFA tournament. But yeah, we're just going to go for Nando's real quick now. Some sort of cheeky Nando's in Birmingham. But stop.
Coming on myself, aren't
we? All right, guys. We've been handing a surprise from you. We just signed Nico. He's officially part of the mandem.
Well, I'm so happy to sign Nico Milana. You know,
all right.
I just closed for
dream come true.
We were looking at his videos, we were checking his consistency was there. It's good enough for the mandem.
100%.
Is your consistency?
Oh, leave me alone.
You might have to replace him.
Wait, sorry.
We have to replace him. So, anyways, yeah, as I was saying, I scouted him. I put him in a good word because I saw his consistency was there.
I think this vlog is lacking. It's a little bit of cinematics. So, you know what? I'll be right back. Fucking down this sauce.
Off putting when you're grabbing like this.
It's not too late to back up.
I'm good, man. I'm good. Hey.
3, 2, 1.
No. No, he's done it.
No.
He's dead.
Oh,
he's dead.
No. Fucking crazy.
That is fucking crazy. Are you good?
No, I need milk.
Action, there's no reaction.
Did my eye, okay?
Right, so I'm around the corner from my house now. It's like 11 at night. So I didn't come home way too late. This is actually the end of the video here, guys. So hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to drop a like, share, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And yeah, until next time, guys. See you later. She shot me right down. She shot me right away. She shot me right down. She shot me right away.